Hi, my name is David Goodwin. I'm the founder of South Carolina Actors Alliance, or also known as SCAA. The goal of this group is to bring the community in South Carolina together, to grow the film community on this coast, and really reach out to the rest of America and the world, hopefully, eventually. We want to bring actors, filmmakers, photographers, models, actresses, even if you're just a lighting person, if you're a script writer, if you're just someone who transports goods or like the cameras and stuff, I don't care what it is, if you're attached to the entertainment industry at all, then you're welcome to be in this group and you're welcome to be a part of it and help us grow it here in South Carolina. There's too much talent in this state. And so far, the talent has had to move out. The talent has had to go to places that has a superfluous amount of people trying to do the same thing, and they get drowned out. Sometimes they make it. Sometimes they do good things. Sometimes not. Sometimes they never get recognized because they're in a pool of talent. But here, we can stand out. Here, we can build a community on the talented people that we already have here without having to go anywhere else. But we have to band together. We have to unite. And that's what South Carolina's Actors Alliance is all about, which is why I want to make it a nonprofit organization. And with this organization, we're going to do fundraisers. We're going to do community events. We're going to host classes. And we're going to do films and all these other things. And we want to make it to where it's publicly funded. We want to try to charge or as little to none. Nothing is possible for these things. I would like to not charge for these classes, for acting classes. I would like to be able to not have to make people pay to come and be a part of the groups or anything like that. Or I would like for it to be something very minimal, like $5-$10 or something like that, just something very simple, because we have the type of income, because we have the type of funding that we need. But to get there, the first step is to become a nonprofit organization. And to become a nonprofit organization takes money. And then with that same money that I'm trying to raise now, I'm going to go ahead and do some fundraisers. I'm going to go ahead and pay to get some fundraisers done. We're talking cool, you know, little stuff like car washes, or even talking about maybe trying to put on like a pro boxing match that raises money, or maybe even doing like a local play or something. There's so many different ideas that are being tossed around, but we need money to get them up. And then once we get those things up and going, we can make money off of them, which will later support us in the bigger idea of uniting for an event that SCAA puts on called Entertainers Unite. And Entertainers Unite is just a big event where it brings all of our members and everybody that we're attached to together. We want to have enough money to get big speakers. For example, I would really love to get Bill Murray or Stephen Colbert or even both to go speak at the next one, which if everything works out and if we get the support that we need, we can do that in a year and a half from now. Imagine that, a year and a half from now, we can have a huge event here. Really start bringing people together, really raise up some money with that, and really turn the state around and actually start supporting the filmmakers, supporting the actors. I want to support the people here who don't have anything, they don't have anything to push them. I want to be able to help come in and help each of us financially. I want to be able to help us with education. I want to be able to help us with connections. With these things and with us united, there's nothing that could stop us. We're too good here in South Carolina. We're too good on this coast not to be left out. We shouldn't have to go to Hollywood. We shouldn't have to go to Phoenix, Arizona. We have a home here. And we can build up the industry here and really make something of ourselves. So I really hope that you support us. I really hope that you click on that little donate button and that you help us do something great. And I hope you help us bring our community together and build it up. Thank you.